Yan guys. Dito tayo sa ano, sa The Avenues. Sa The Avenues Mall. Yan. Hanap tayo ng mga kainan. Dito na tayo. Yan. Hi. Okay, let me try. This is nice place. Like in Japanese.
Yeah.
Like here, like you have
also,
some.
Also delicious food. You can have a seat here if you want.
Yeah.
You have seaside soup.
Okay. Everywhere. This is bad.
Seaside soup.
Let me check. It's hot?
It's cold.
Okay. Yes, excuse me. I want to try this one.
Which one, sir?
What is this called?
This one.
This one. With shrimp and chicken?
This one is the yakisoba noodles, sir. This one. Yakisoba noodles with chicken and shrimp.
Yakisoba noodles.
This one. Yakisoba noodles.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, I think this is more veggie, vegetable, so...
Chicken and shrimp.
Yes. Okay, this one. I'll order one.
But this one is a little spicy, so that's okay.
This is spicy?
Little spicy.
Then reduce it. Reduce the no, spicy.
Little spicy?
Not much.
Only little.
Only little.
I will give chili flakes on the top, that's all? Chili
flakes
on the side.
Yes, yes. Don't put the chili flakes on this one. And I will put on my own. What is the, no?
The best seller.
Maki.
This are the best sellers. This one, flowing lava.
What is
this? Shrimps inside, avocado. And this one is a torch sushi. And on the top, this one is onion flakes.
But I can finish that one. How about this one? What is this?
This one is the chicken dumplings and chicken gyoza.
So how much is this one? How much this chicken dumpling?
This one is 5.15.
So how about the other one?
Which one? Floating lava, sir. Floating lava, 6.25. This one was.
So what do you think? Which one is the no? The better?
Our sushi, sir.
Sushi.
Yeah.
So this one.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So okay, I'll go for the sushi. And drinks. Water only.
Water?
Yeah, small water.
Room temperature or cold?
Room temperature. Guys, habang naghihintay tayo ng order, yan, pasyal muna tayo dito. Habang naghihintay tayo ng order, ayan guys, Bahrain Bay. Napakaganda ng Bahrain Bay, guys. And guys, dito tayo sa Oishi
Japanese
Fusion. Try natin to guys. Masarap.
A few minutes later.
Wow, this is flowing lava. It's look like delicious. Guys, try natin to.
Guys, let's eat.
gumagawa ako ng sausawan. Nilagyan ko ng wasabi. Tapos toyo. Yan. Mix-mix lang, guys. Yan. This is really delicious. Wow. Napakasarap, guys.
Ginger.
Dito na yung order ko, yakisoba. Yan. Mukhang masarap. Humingi uli ako ng ginger pickles. Guys, pang-balanse ng lasa. Ayan. Kain na uli tayo. Tikman natin ito yung yakisoba. Masarap din siya. Lagyan natin siya ng chili flakes sa ibabaw para mas masarap. Meron siyang kagat na anghang. Guys, rate natin yung food. Yung flowing lava para sa akin, 10 out of 10. And yakisoba, teppan yaki. Ang rate ko doon, guys, is 8 out of 10. Masarap siya. Meron lang konting salty. But we have different taste, guys. So for me, that is 8 out of 10. And overall, the food is good and really delicious, guys. Guys, regarding the price is really good. And the place, amazing.
Guys, grabing busog. Guys, yung Barin Bay. Guys, relax muna tayo dito habang nagpapababa ng kinain. Tapos after Mag-walking tayo dito sa loob ng the avenue para bumaba yung kinain. Guys, oh my goodness. Sobrang dami yung kinain ko.
Yun. Katatapos lang natin kumain. Sobrang busog, guys. Dami ng pagkain. Yun. Enjoy na naman tayo. Yan, dito tayo, guys, sa ano, Barren Bay. Yan.
Ikot-ikot ulit tayo dito sa loob ng mall. And guys. Hi guys, meron silang Japanese
Fluffy Pancake.
Fluffy Pancake. Wow. Ito lang yan, guys, sa ano, sa Oishi Japanese Fusion. Ayan. Dito na ulit tayo sa ano, sa loob ng mall. Lakad tayo, guys. Magpababa tayo ng kinain. Maraming tao ngayon. Thursday. So, yun. Medyo malayo yung parking natin sa kabilang dulo. So, siguro pag abot ko doon, mababa na yung kinain ko. So guys, lakad ako hanggang doon. Tapos, pwede na tayong umuwi. So guys, I hope you enjoy my food vlog today. Guys, uwi na tayo. Ayan. Pag-ikot-ikot na tayo sa ano, sa Gabinyo. Sinelebrate na rin natin yung Labor Day kahapon. Kahapon din, malakas ang ulan. Kaya ngayon lang nagkaroon ng time. Ayan, guys. I hope you enjoy watching my vlog. At see you again on my next video, guys. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Ciao.